Our game is Cagliari, and they play against Fiorentina. As for Fiorentina today, Alan, any particular thoughts about them?
Well, disappointing, you have to say, because to be mid-table at this stage, they were hoping and expecting for better things than that. But they've got plenty of time still to turn things.
The shot's on!
Got to be. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Jordan Veretout.
Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
And it's gone for a corner. He did see it all the way, Alan, but it's still a good save.
Yeah, because it was sweetly struck, and you do have to pay attention to those.
He's got his shot off now.
Threw everything behind that shot, and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Shot on!
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Oh. Here's a chance to attack.
To take the lead. Tereau! Out.
It's a super pass. He could be in behind. A real opening for him.
Fine save he's made there.
And quick in his movement too to intercept there.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Here's a chance! Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
That's a corner.
Steered through. He's in! A real chance here!
Oh, charged down.
Pass threaded through. Just the keeper to beat. This might be it!
He really fancied him to score, with the goalkeeper guiding it through.
In with a chance. He's got his shot off now. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. To put them in front.
That's a very good goal.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him. Scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Just got a bit of the ball. They look at the ref. And he says penalty!
Didn't hesitate, did he? Pointed to the spot.
Well, that's late. He's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
Yeah, a silly challenge. And, you know, if he ends up getting sent off, he's only got himself to blame.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle, and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
Saved it.
Well, he's guessed the right way and two strong hands to the ball. Brilliant. With this goalkeeper.
Here's a chance to attack.
Shots on here.
What a showcase of his saving ability this game is for the keeper. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
To get the equaliser.
That was the chance to bring it level. He was trying to be too precise and he's just played it at the goalkeeper.
Well, you talk about making the keeper work. I mean, he didn't even have to do that, really, did he? It was easy stop for the keeper.
In a great position to pull it back. That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it.
And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Kumar Babacar.
It's a good cross. Cross has gone straight to the defender, who's got time for an extra touch.
And it's going to be a corner now for Fiorentina. Crucial stage of the game.
Well, here comes the corner. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Well, the strikers must wonder what they have to do today to find the back of the net. They're up against a top-class keeper.
It's over, and the referee blows the whistle for the last time.
Final thoughts, not a real post-mortem, Alan, but obviously disappointment is a key. And they've lost a game that they were desperate to win.
Yeah, there'll be a bit of an inquest, I think, because they didn't quite do themselves justice. So plenty of work on the training ground next week.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides. Really solid, really good performance from him.